body injury. Riley Nash, Brad Marchand, Torrey Krug, Jonathan Drouin, Brendan Gallagher, and Jeff Petrie. The skaters in front of Anton Hudobin, who has seen the Emmy, who has made 45. Nash wins the faceoff, gains the line. Here's Marchand, a chance to win the game. Takes a crazy bounce. Nash wins the puck again. Marchand swoops to the bottom of the circle, looks for space. The shot saved by Niemi, and he'll hang on.
Again, how much you value possession in three-on-three.
Brad Marchand in Bruins history. Mike Riley out there with Paul Byron and Alex Galchenyuk, but here's the steal from David Krejci. Krejci turns back to the backhand. He's got Rick Nash in front, wheels back toward the blue line. Krejci banks the pass, looking for Nash, but Byron uses his quickness. Nash knocks the puck loose. Krejci angles Byron into the boards, enabling Brandon Carlo to take the puck. Carlo gives to Krejci. Krejci gains the line. Carlo going in front of the net. The deflection from Carlo and a save by Niemi. And Rick Nash and Lehkonen get into it a little bit as Nash tried to poke the puck underneath Niemi's glove.
Yeah, and don't make that trade with matching penalties, whatever you do. It's the breakout. He finds David Krejci inside his man, Lehkonen.
48 shots on goal in this game. Jonathan Drouin. Here's Krug's rocket, and a save by Niemi. Noah Juulsen is the other skater for Claude Julien's Canadiens.
Good faceoff win by Gionta.
Oh, and a steal from Pastrnak. He's got Gionta in front. Cannot get the pass through Drouin's sweep check. Pastrnak on a tour of the attacking zone. The circuit off the strings wide of the post. Digs the puck away from Drouin. Over to Gionta, he flies one over the goal. The puck comes off the corner boards all the way back past the red line. Minute and a half into the overtime, Montreal barely has had possession of the puck. Marchand, fresh legs, cuts to the goal, and a save by Niemi as he pokes the puck away. Marchand fakes the pass, now drops it to Krug, misfires but keeps control of it. Now Marchand coming out high.
Keep possession, Montreal's gassed.
Marchand holds the puck, comes off the boards against Drouin, turns the net, has a shot, and scores!